أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Dear students, it's me Khalid Latif from Minhaj Model School Chakrana. In this lecture, we have learned your number 1, review exercise 1. Question number 3, the statement of question number 3 is for the sets A is equal to 4, 5, 6, 7, the element of set B is equal to 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the elements of U is equal to 4, 1, 2, 3 up to 12. Perform the following operations and illustrate with the help of Venn diagram. We have to find, first of all, B slash A. B slash A means B minus A. First, we have write the elements of B. The elements of B set are equal to 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we put the sign B, negativity sign, minus sign. Then we will write the elements of A. That's are equal to 4, 5, 6, 7. B slash A means that elements which are present in set B but not in present in set A. 6 and 7 also present in set A, but 8, 9, 10 are not present in set A. So B slash A is equal to 8, 9, 10. The second part is we have to illustrate B slash A in the Venn diagram. First of all, for universal set, we have draw a rectangle for universal set. The subsets of universal set A, this oval shape shows the set of set A. The elements of A are equal to 4, 5, 6, 7. The elements of B are equal to 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The B slash A are equal to 8, 9, 10. The area which includes the elements, the numbers of which are 8, 9, 10, the shade, we have to shade this area, and this area shows, the shaded area shows B slash A is equal to 8, 9, 10. I think you have understand. In next question, we will perform the next part, is question number 3's last part in next lecture. Okay, thank you. Allah Hafiz.